Hello everyone and welcome to another new review, and this one will be on Superman and Wonder Woman and issue number 9. This issue was actually a good issue, you know, I didn't really hate it. We saw the two sides of Superman are talking with each other, Clark Kent and Doomsday, and he was like, you know, Clark was like, you know, I can take you under control, I can get my body back, until we see that Wonder Woman has went to her friend who's called Hesia, and basically she is a healer, and she told Wonder Woman that she can actually heal Superman. So she, you know, took her armor on and she went after Superman, or basically Doomsday. She kind of hit him, and that was the biggest mistake she did. And she actually even went to him and she whispered in his ear that she has revealed the relationship between Superman and Wonder Woman. And that's where Superman actually got pissed about it, and he just hit her back. And in the end, we see that Wonder Woman took care of him. She just took him out of the atmosphere of Earth, and that's where Superman has gone back to him, to his old self. And you know, he was going to somewhere else where he could just regain his powers, get back to the old Superman that we know. But he got attacked by the Red Lanterns. They didn't know that he was actually you know, back to his old form, but they got attacked by Superman. In the end, Wonder Woman told Guy Gardner to just let him go, he knows what he's doing. This issue was a pretty good issue, I really enjoyed it. I really love Superman Wonder Woman, a great book. I can't wait to see what's gonna happen next in Action Comics issue number 33. And yeah, that's pretty much guys for this review. Great story so far, so good. The relationship has been revealed between Superman and Wonder Woman. Something gonna happen in issue number 32 of Superman. I think so, it's coming out next week, so I can't wait for it. Thank you all guys for watching. Let me know, what did you think of this issue right down below? Don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, share. See you guys around. Take care.